Hi guys, welcome to a new game on this channel called Dying Light 2. I've never played this game before, and from the intro cutscenes, from what I can tell, it's a post-apocalyptic game with zombies. So yeah, we're gonna see how it goes. I don't even know what to do. I move? Where do I go to? This way? F2 open. Oh, okay.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man, then scare children? Off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will brief you.
What do you mean, 31?
Ask the boss.
Don't I get a weapon? Nothing. I hope I wasn't supposed to grab a weapon. Okay.
Jesus.
Oh.
People died here.
I hope that's not what I think. This is disgusting. Great.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Ethers will have a tough time following you. Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead. Not bad for a noob.
Shut up.
All right, get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net.
You mean there ain't no...
That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
Press and hold space. Which ledge? Do I look at the ledge? Oh, okay. Just like...
Closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it. Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sight. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Okay. We need to somehow get over there. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the recording here for now. So if you enjoyed it, please consider leaving a like. And yeah, to tell me if you want to see more of this.